Fix Albion Online failed to connect to server error. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, go to Play Store, then search for Albion Online. If there is an update button, simply tap on the update button and get the latest version of the game. Next step is open settings. Then go to apps, find Albion Online application, go to its storage and then tap on clear cache. And that should fix your problem. Make sure you are connected to a strong internet connection for faster loading and you will be done. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any question, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.